This is a solo part to Someday After a While by Peter Green. Here we go. Okay, let's try and break them phrases down for you. So the beginning is this. So you've got that bend here on the 15th fret on the first string, up a full tone, then some vibrato on it. Then the next phrase. Okay, so we're starting with the first note on the 13th fret on the second string, and then we're going to the 16th fret on the first string, so that's quite a tricky thing to get, that little bend there. And some vibrato at the end of it as well. And then we get this one on the 18th fret. Right at the very end, he just puts that little hammer on. And then we get this. And then. Okay, your next phrase is this. And then we get this one. And then back to the 18th fret on the first string again. And then. Just running down on the pentatonic scale there. And then. It's quite a long, fast phrase, that one, so break it down nice and slow. So. Here's the first part, then we get. So those two bits together. Then we get. So all those bits together are. And it finishes off. Now that's a classic little blues thing that Peter Green and Clapton and so on do, which is. And we just bend that flattened third note a tiny little bit up. So it's not a flattened third and it's not a third, it's kind of in the middle. Okay, that whole phrase in. And then he goes this on the 13th fret on the 5th string. Then he finishes with this. So that's just leading us on to the flattened 7th there. And there we have it.